Okay, as you can see, my dough has doubled in size. I'm now going to take it out of here and I'm now going to knock it back. So a bit of flour on my board. Using normally my pastry scrape, but obviously I don't have one at home. Making sure I get all my dough out. I'm now just going to very quickly knock this back to knock all the air out of it. And then I've got cling film on my scales. I'm going to scale these off at 55 grams each. Please note, I'm starting like this and I'm going to move all the way along. Okay? Can stop.